Also from Baton Rouge, lawmakers have a little more than 12 hours to come up with a plan to shrink the state's 7 congressional districts down to 6. But as reporter Kelsey Schramm explains, as the deadline nears, the fight is getting nastier.
When it comes to redrawing district lines, lawmakers haven't been able to agree.
It has been an ugly process.
The leaders of the Democratic House caucuses blame Governor Bobby Jindal.
The governor asked us to stop work because 5 Republican incumbent congressmen thought that we shouldn't do our job as we set out to do.
Governor Jindal supports a plan that has 2 vertical districts in North Louisiana, 1 anchored in Monroe and 1 in Shreveport.
He said he'd veto any plan that came out of the legislature that didn't look like that.
Democratic leaders say the governor's stance on redistricting has made it difficult to advance a bill.
Back off. Let the legislature do its job. That's what we're here for, and that's what we came here to do.
And some believe that's his plan.
It appears to me to be partisan maneuvering towards inaction, with the goal towards producing a stalemated outcome.
If they don't have a bill passed by tomorrow, lawmakers could have to wait another year before a plan could be laid out.
I am hopeful but less than optimistic that we will get our jobs done.
Democratic leaders argue that pushing this process back to next year will waste taxpayer dollars.
The regional tensions that are evident in this process will not go away over the next year.
With the deadline fast approaching, some lawmakers making one last push to get the job done.
We need to get our business done and stop this foolishness and get serious and act like we're competent and do the people's business.
The governor and several Republican congressmen want to delay that work until next year, but Democrats say that would be irresponsible. Now to an